Right. Well, listen, guys, saying goodbye to a partner is never easy, right? We all know that, and we've been reluctantly doing it all this month. As most of you know, we only have 3 nights left with Sarah here at Kins 5.
It's going quickly.
It is going too quickly. And Joe and Bill, you guys have already had the chance to interview her and talk to her. And tonight it's my turn to ask Sarah here about her amazing career in television.
Es el perder jugadores clave.
I started at Univision here in San Antonio, and I was there for 3 years as a newscaster and also a sportscaster. Mm-hmm. So I did sports for Univision. Then I left to Chicago and worked at the CBS O&O in Chicago.
Good evening, and thanks for choosing News 2 Chicago at 6.
I couldn't believe it, you know, to be a reporter and then a weekend anchor in Chicago, the third largest market in the country, was just like, is this really happening to me? I felt really at home there, but I missed San Antonio and I missed the people here. So I would come back as often as I could.
And then there were somewhat dangerous assignments where you spent the night in some pretty dicey places.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. So I don't remember whose idea it was exactly, but so we went with it. We decided, okay, let's go spend the night in a woman's jail and see what it's like. I think it really gave me an insight onto a side of our society that we don't always think about.
Any other stories that really kind of touched you or that you'll, gosh, I'll never forget when I did this?
Well, the one that I'll never forget is going to interview Selena's killer, Yolanda Saldivar.
And ultimately it was a crime of passion, right?
It was a crime of passion. She was obsessed, jealous, and she was possessive. And I think when she felt that Selena was slipping away from her.
And as you transition, you know, next chapter, you're still going to have a presence in social media, right? You people will still be able to know what Sarah's doing based on your footprint in digital media.
Yeah, I do. I mean, I enjoy fitness, I enjoy health and nutrition, and I really look forward to sharing that with people. And hopefully people will turn to me to get some inspiration, to get a little bit of fitness tips, nutrition tips, you know, health tips to help them become the best that they can be.
Just like Oprah.
Just like Oprah.
Right, yeah. She's got the O network, you'll have the S network.
The S network, you're ready to go.
Yeah. Coming soon,
right. Check your local listings.
Oh, yeah,
it has been a complete pleasure.
Oh,
and I sincerely mean that.
Same here, yeah. I'm gonna miss you guys. I say that all the time, but it's true. I mean, it's just coming to a close very quickly, and I'm enjoying every second of it. Well,